Here's another update coming in with respect to the Bulandshahr case in which the main accused, Yogesh Raj, finally having been arrested by the UP police. But of course, keep in mind, only when the Bajrang Dal decided to hand him over to the police was he arrested. And now the Bajrang Dal leaders here saying that they will offer legal assistance here to Yogesh Raj. And he's been arrested directly in connection with the murder of the Inspector Subodh Kumar Singh, who was on duty on the day that violence broke out in Bulandshahr. Yogesh Raj, he'd been absconding for close to a month ever since the police officer was killed in the mob violence in Bulandshahr.
बाकी हम पहले दिन से बता रहे हैं कि 12:43 पर उसने एफआईआर कराने थाने गया था और 1:05 पर उसे वो हासिल हुई, तो संभव नहीं है कि 4 किलोमीटर दूर जाकर के उस घटना को अंजाम दे देना। तो सारी चीज़ें न्यायालय के समक्ष रखी जाएंगी, तो हमें उम्मीद है कि न्यायालय में वो वाजिब बरी होगा। पहले भी कहा आपसे, मैं स्पष्ट कर दूँ कि जब तक चार्जशीट नहीं लग जाती तब तक कुछ कहना ठीक नहीं होगा। विवेचना में क्या पुलिस उसे मानती है, क्या नहीं, वो मुख्य आरोपी था क्या नहीं था, तो जब तक चार्जशीट नहीं लग जाती तब तक कुछ कहना ठीक नहीं होगा। हमने पहले ही कुछ दिनों पहले विश्व हिंदू परिषद ने एक लीगल पैनल 10 वकीलों का घोषित किया, तो 10 वकील उसके लिए अच्छी बेहतर लीगल टीम उसके साथ रहेगी, जो उसके लिए बेहतर होगा वो करेंगे।
Let's get in further inputs here. We have with us our correspondent Tanima with these details here. Tanima, first, the arrest, of course, coming in only when the Bajrang Dal decides to hand over their own leader to the police. And now, of course, they continue to stand by him, saying legal assistance would be provided. And he is still innocent until and unless the police names him in the charge sheet.
That's right. In fact, first of all, the fact that he has in fact been arrested after a month since the incident, it's exactly a month since the mob violence in Bulandshahr killed Inspector Subodh Kumar Singh. And today, the Uttar Pradesh police have in fact managed to arrest Yogesh Raj, who was a Bajrang Dal leader, clearly seen in the visuals recorded around that incident during the mob violence where he was present over there. The FIR also clearly named him as the person who was principally responsible for instigating the mob. He has been arrested by the Uttar Pradesh police today, and now what we are seeing is that a very public display of support by the Bajrang Dal there, essentially saying that they do stand by Yogesh Raj. Even now they believe that he's innocent and that he's being framed and that he was not physically present at the spot when the attack took place on the inspector, and that a legal panel is in fact going to be set up in order to provide support to him while the case is heard in court. So of course, these are all formalities now, that a charge sheet will have to be filed and the case details have to be submitted in court. Mm-hmm. But nonetheless, the fact that Bajrang Dal is also, of course, was openly coming out and supporting Yogesh Raj, essentially saying that they still stand by him and also believe that he is being framed, that right. He's not responsible for the death of the police officer.